I have stood knee-deep in mud and bone and filled my lungs with mustard gas. I have seen two brothers fall. I have lain with holy wars and copulated with the autumnal fallout. I have dug trenches for the refugees. I have murdered dissidents where the ground never thaws and starved the masses into pain. A child's shadow burnt into the brickwork. A house of skulls in the jungle. The innocent Manders trod and bled and gassed and starved and beaten and murdered and enslaved. This is your coming century. They will eat the Manders. They will make pigs of you all, and they will bury the